The trial of a Palmetto man charged with killing two brothers during a Labor Day armed robbery is being delayed until next year. Investigators say Devin Chandler shot and killed 23-year-old Kasem Youssef and his 17-year-old brother Faris Youssef as they worked in their family's convenience store just down the street from Palmetto High School. Judge Diana Moreland has now set a trial date for June 12, 2017.